Hi, I'm back, and I've got another little thing to share with you. I received two free samples of Glade plugins this week, so I thought I would open them and kind of see if they were the same scent or if there are different designs or something. It was really exciting. I got this one the one day, and then the next day another one showed up, and I was like, wow, is it Christmas? Two Glade plugins, like, wow. So let me show you what I got. I haven't opened them. They're still closed. So I'm just going to break into this one first. Oh, so actually this one seems to be from Amazon. It just says free sample inside. So I don't know if they sent these to all Amazon customers or what. And then this one I think I signed up for, and it was on one of the free sample sites that I subscribe to. I subscribe to a lot. Actually, I think I know exactly which one. I think this might be Sample Source. Anyway, wow, that opened easily. So this is the one from Sample Source. Let's see what we've got here. So I see the Glade plugin. This looks like a new design, actually. I've had a lot of Glade plugins in the past. They actually often send them as free samples because I figure their mentality is that if they send you the actual plugin to the wall, that you will repurchase the little refills because you already have the wall thing. I've only, I think, bought them once because they came out with a pumpkin spice and I saw it on sale after Thanksgiving. So I actually have bought these before. But that one also came with a thing. So I don't know. I don't know. This seems to be working because they keep sending them. So anyway, here's the first one. So here's the insert that goes into here. You take off this plastic bit. I might as well do it. I'm going to plug it in. So this is the insert. And actually, the reason why I don't buy these, I think the major reason why, is because they say that they last 30 days or longer, and they never do. They last like a week in my house. I don't know, like, is it our plugs are extra strong or like what's going on? Because I think these are supposed to last longer. They last like a week, maybe 2 weeks tops in my house. This one looks like it could have been filled more too. Anyway. So you take this part off. Ooh, it smells very nice. I don't know what the scent is. It looks like some kind of flower. There's like a flower in the thing. And there's like a coupon inside. It says 2 for 1 on a Glade plug-in starter kit or refill. No, wait, buy one Glade's plug-in starter kit and get a Glade plug-in starter kit or refill free. So you have to buy a starter kit. Yeah, it doesn't say anywhere here what scent this is. Like, I'm reading everywhere and there's nothing. But it's gotta be, it smells very tropical. That's it. It smells tropical, like kind of like pineapple. Yeah, I would have really appreciated if they told me what scent. It's not on here or anything. Anyway, so I have my plastic Glade thing. And then it just clicks in like this. And then this part goes in the wall. I had to review these before. The last time they sent them to me, whoever gave me the free sample, I had to actually write a review later. And in my review, I mentioned that I'm happy that it doesn't block up two plugs anymore, because that was my major complaint with the previous Glade design, or like many designs ago. When I was a teenager and we had Glade plugins, the plug-in part would go lower and you would end up taking up two plugs. So you could never charge your phone or anything. It was really annoying. So now they've done it like kind of like this. So when you put it in the, like, it only goes down this much. So I think there's probably room for another plug to slide underneath. So it doesn't take up two whole plugs anymore. I'm sure I wasn't the only one who complained about the previous design taking up two. So when you click it, you can see the little G inside. And I guess I'm going to plug this in and kind of see how it goes. So now let's open the second one and see if we got the same scent. This one is from Amazon. It says, most adjustable for any room size and fragrance infused with essential oils. Oh, okay. So this says new Glade's plugins scented oil. Was it not scented oil before? Huh. This one just says most adjustable warmer for any room size. This one gave me no information, so. I mean, good job, guys. This one, at least it's giving me a bit more. So it's saying that it's infused with essential oil. That's nice. I think it's supposed to be better for you than some artificial scents. So I'm just breaking into here. And it looks like I've got the same situation. Here's the card inside. It says, we hope you enjoyed your free sample. To explore more from the brand you sampled, go see amazon.ca/glade. And then on the back, it looks like a little bit of information. Or it just says instructions, how to use it. Yeah, now that I think about it, the other one didn't even have instructions. Like if I didn't know how to use that already, like if this was my first Glade plugin, I probably would have had trouble figuring out the situation. Anyway, let's see if this is the same scent. I think it is. Not that I'm mad about it. The tropical scent is really nice. I need like a control. You know when you go into a perfume store and there's like coffee beans? I need that. This one's definitely pineapple-y. Yeah, I think they're the same scent. Yeah. Yeah. So I've got two of the same scent, same thing. So they must be sending out lots of free ones of these. So if you can get your hands on one, you know, apparently they're getting sent to everybody. So I think what I'm going to do is put one in the bathroom and one in the main room. And I've got Dungeons and Dragons night tomorrow, so my place will smell really nice for everyone who's coming over. Anyway, that was my little adventure with Glade plugins today. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.